One of the questions I've asked every guest for the past 23 years is, how did the first creative spark ignite in you? When did you begin acting?
I performed a lot when I was really little. I mean, even 3 years old, I was kind of like a ham. I just really loved entertaining my family and whoever else was around. We all went on this, you know, audition or whatever. The only person they wanted was my older brother, Adrian. I was totally devastated. I remember my mom saying, like, this is a lot of work, you know, is this something you really want to do? And I did, I wanted to do it, I wanted to try it.
She's one of the boys, but she's an essential feminist. She's the top grossing actress of all time.
And the People's Choice Award goes to.
They all deserve it, but the BAFTA goes.
And the Tony goes to.
Scarlett Johansson.
Ever since I was a little girl, I wanted to be on Broadway. And here I am.
Part of having success is taking risks. I've never found that I've ever had great success with things I didn't take a risk on. So I think just feeling okay with failing has led me to find success.